the European Court of Justice, ECJ, has rejected a challenge brought by Hungary and Slovakia against the European Union's power to force member states to admit asylum seekers. http://rss.cnn.com/rss/cnn_top_stories/3/j95nikroku/index.html single quote.